escort.
So here's my reflection for this experience. Overall, I thought it was really fun. I've never done something like this, especially here in Chicago. I didn't know we had this, but it was really fun. You got to spend a lot of time with nature and kind of just reflect, since you weren't able to go on technology on your phones or like any type of, you know. And it's fun, especially if you're doing it with friends. You guys get to relax, enjoy nature. You get to see all the animals that live in the river. We saw turtles and like all these types of birds. It was really nice. Overall, there was no really like downside to this experience. I thought overall it was all really fun. It was really warm. At some points, I really thought I was gonna fall, but I didn't. So yeah, this was really good. I'm glad I did this, and I will definitely be doing this in the future.
Thanks. Work it, make it, do it. Makes us all the better, faster, stronger. Work it,
that don't kill me. Can faster, only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya. Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary on the ball tonight. And you don't give a f what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure. Do anybody make real s anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness. Cause right now that has forsaken us. You should be honored by my lateness. That I would even show up to this place. So go ahead, go nuts, go ace. Especially in my pastel on my page. Act like you can't tell who made this new gospel.
That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya.
Me like
you right now.
I don't know if you got a man or not. If you made plans or not. If God put me in your plans or not. I'm tripping, this drink got me saying a lot. But I know that God put you in front of me. So how the hell could you front on me? It's a thousand yous, it's only one of me. I'm tripping, I'm Louis Vuitton dine night. So we gon' do everything the kind like. Heard they do anything for a Klondike. Well, I'll do anything for a Blondike. And she'll do anything for the limelight. And we'll do anything when the time's right.
Hey guys, so I just went on a daredevil thing. It was really scary, but it was nice to like face my fears. I've never done this. I always avoided this every time I went to Six Flags. This is my friend Chris.
So I kind of like reflected a little bit on the daredevil swing, but I didn't really finish. So basically, I just decided to do this experience because I've never done it and I just thought it would be something cool to do. Overall, the experience was really like amazing because like you're literally flying in the air. But I definitely think I will do this again. It was really fun. It was a bit scary. Like, I was really nervous before going on there. But overall, the experience was really good.
Okay, so I've never been to the Wonder Museum, and I've always wanted to go to like a museum, so this is a new experience, and I'm trying out. I don't know, we'll see how it goes.
This is what I was talking about. This was my favorite place in the whole museum.
Which one was my favorite one? But yeah, it was really, really nice. And but you could only do it for like a certain amount of time, and you couldn't touch anything or like take bags or anything. It was, but that was my favorite one, and like my least favorite one. I don't know. They were all pretty fun. They were all interesting in their own way. Some were way like funner than others, but they were all fun. But yeah, I'm just glad I came. Thanks, Mr. Gold.
And one of my fears is I have stage fright. I have really, really, really bad stage fright, right? But I performed today.
We did it!
Oh yeah, I have really, really bad stage fright, and I was so nervous yesterday. I'm still really nervous that I have to go like again.
But she did
again,
great.
Again.
She did.
I love you, but yeah, guys, that's my fear because I don't like performing in front of like big groups, and especially Taft. Taft is so judgy. But anyways, I performed. Yay! in the afternoon, eye night and stuff. And I think it went really well. I'm so proud. I got over my stage fright, and yeah, that was one of my fears, guys. Like, I was scared to join this club because I didn't want to perform. Like, the only, like, I haven't been on eye night like freshman or sophomore year because, like, I hate performing in front of people. But I got over it, and I got over my stage fright, and it went really good. And yeah, thanks, Mr. Goy. But yeah, that's my reflection on it. Like, I'm just like, now I feel more comfortable performing on stage, so I feel like it did impact. But yeah, it was really fun.
Mark Anthony.
Ba bunny boy, ba 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 ba.
Will Smith.
Haciendo historia. Ha ha.
Tú quieres algo y se te ve. Aquí hay ambiente pa ahora y pa después. Ya tú probaste la otra vez. Por eso sabes que tú estás rico. Estás rico. Estás rico. Tú sabes que esto está rico. Está rico. Esto está rico. Tú sabes que esto está rico.
Hola, yeah, it's the Prince. In the unmarked car with the tents. Mark Anthony with the new anthem. Yeah, I know, it's a little intense. Ferragamo on the collar. We gon' mash a throttle in Miami Harbor. Girl, you want me like a shadow. You make a move, make it matter. Hey now, well I guess we can play now. Blend my Philly way now with your Latina sway now. Sacude tu cadera. Always taking pictures. Laughing, blowing kisses. I think you're delicious. Mark, what this is?
Está rico. Está rico.